I read Goosebumps, Welcome to Camp Nightmare by R.L. Stine. The setting is at camp. The main characters are Evan, Mike, and Larry. The problem is people are disappearing at camp. I like this book because it's scary, and I like scary books.